Life is the masterpiece of art by the Creator. Nothing in its integrity is superfluous. Thus, respect for life begins with respect for the integrity of each tissue and organ of the body. Treatment: minimize harm to patients. The pursuit of good health and abolition of diseases have been a relentless aspiration of mankind since the dawn of human civilization. Sir William Osler, one of the founding fathers of modern medicine, had envisioned the advent of minimally invasive and non-invasive medicine over a century ago. Modern medicine has progressed in stages, making leap-forward transformations from opening surgery to endoscopic surgery, to interventional surgery, and to non-invasive surgery, exemplified by Haifu ablation. We are at the dawn of realizing our long-cherished dream in minimally invasive and non-invasive medicine. Treatment: minimize harm to patient. Research and development. Haifu therapy is a surgery-free procedure. It relies on the same principles as conventional ultrasound, but uses very high energy that is sharply focused within the body onto targeted tissue lesions. It delivers effective treatment by causing an instant temperature rise that results in coagulative necrosis to eradicate the targeted lesions. As early as 1950s, the Fry brothers postulated for the first time to utilize the focused energy of ultrasound to conduct extracorporeal to intracorporeal therapy. The world had waited for nearly half a century before the grand vision of the Fry brothers became a reality in Chongqing, China, in 1990s. The Chinese made the first Haifu ablation modality, treated the world's first case of liver, breast and bone cancer, as well as the first case of osteosarcoma with Haifu, formed the first Haifu clinical protocol, had the first case of 10-year survival after Haifu treatment, trained the first batch of Chinese and international certified Haifu doctors, and in 2014 created a new subcommittee and thus a new medical specialty in the Chinese Medical Doctor Association. Realization of this dream was made possible by 10 years research on establishing the theoretical basis of Haifu therapy. As importantly, the Chinese have developed a highly efficient innovation cycle that has four components: research and development, manufacturing, education, clinical translation. Manufacturing. Chongqing Haifu Medical Technology Company Limited has successfully commercialized core innovative Haifu technologies derived from its R&D. As importantly, or more, it has developed and optimized a comprehensive medical service solution for the global markets of minimally invasive and non-invasive. That includes Haifu therapeutic system, experienced Haifu specialists, and customized solutions. To date, Chongqing Haifu's innovative solution has served more than 2 million patients in more than 2,100 hospitals that are located in 17 countries and regions globally. Translation. For the past 20 years, the National Engineering Research Center of Ultrasound and Medicine has established partnerships with Chinese Haifu centers and with world-famous institutions such as Oxford University and the European Institute of Oncology to optimize and expand clinical applications of Haifu. Haifu Center at Churchill Hospital of Oxford University was inaugurated in 2002 when the first Chongqing Haifu made tumor therapeutic system was acquired by Oxford. This China-UK joint initiative marked the beginning of a long-lasting productive partnership and the emergence of the field of minimally invasive and non-invasive therapeutic medicine. In 2011, Chongqing Haifu Hospital, the world's first dedicated hospital for treating uterine fibroids, was opened and further developed under the guidance of the ideology. It represents a new model of clinical practice, striving for minimizing the harm to patients using enabling technologies such as Haifu. Also, in 2011, National Engineering Research Center of Ultrasound and Medicine led a 20-center, non-randomized trial of Haifu for treating uterine fibroids, which was funded by the Chinese Ministry of Science and Technology. This endeavor, the first of its kind in the world, will pave the way for future international collaborations, aiming at establishing clinical guidelines for the management of uterine fibroids and other indications of Haifu. Embracing the world and the future. To accelerate the advancement of minimally invasive and non-invasive medicine, the first Yangtze International Summit of Minimally Invasive and Non-Invasive Medicine was successfully convened in Chongqing in July 2013. The summit witnessed the inauguration of the International Society of Minimally Invasive and Non-Invasive Medicine. The Society is in the preparation of launching its new international journal, Journal of Minimally Invasive and Non-Invasive Medicine. Treatment: minimize harm to patients. The ideology of minimally invasive and non-invasive medicine is not only the marching forefront of medical civilization, it also embodies the faith of Chongqing Haifu. Rooted in innovation of core Haifu technology and medical service solutions, Chongqing Haifu will devote herself to the mission that provides mankind with safer, more effective, more comfortable, and more efficient medical solutions, which ultimately will fulfill Chongqing Haifu's dream of bringing the benefits of Haifu technology to serve the well-beings of the mankind. Treatment: minimize harm to patients.